An Uzbekistan national is facing terrorism charges today in Idaho. Federal agents arrested Fazliddin Kurbanov Thursday in Boise. A federal grand jury has already indicted him for allegedly providing support and resources to the Islamic movement of Uzbekistan. Authorities say Kurbanov was involved in terrorist activities in Idaho and Utah. He's accused of distributing information about explosives, bombs, and weapons of mass destruction. And investigators say he possessed a destructive device during November of last year. Kurbanov is a U.S. citizen.